sweet. About to get all up in this UFC game, boy. All up. I'm gonna be, it's gonna have one little cat fight, then a career fight. Oh, y'all see the zit? Oh, that bitch look like Moses Jones. God, goodness. Let's see, what live event I miss, y'all? I can't play that now. Oh, that's just done. Dang. I want Big Ronda versus Amanda Nunes. She ought to get her revenge. Where she at though? Okay. I'll find that. Who's she gonna fight? Man, Nunes, let's go! Look, y'all, this is how you get a trophy. You put that CPU damage up. Yeah, you just put the CPU damage up and like. Let's see how you get this trophy. It's UFC 2 No Way Out. Just need a lot of damage. That's about it. I think these bros are fighting at Madison. Let's go. Time. I like to be free of time. Might try to stream every day, y'all. At least an hour. No, work from home. I could squeeze in a bit of gaming. Oh.
right, just about ready for live action. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. Well, at least on paper, what an even matchup here. Everything
Abdullah. The way I imagine Nunes look, nah, she do man. She literally a do man. Ooh, I can't, hey. This is the type of girl she is. Let's go. Girl.
All right, first round is underway. Let's see how long it takes her to find her range with those vaunted, powerful overhand punches. Obviously, it's a big part of her repertoire. And more on her...
Oh! All right.
This could be it right here. How about that shit?
How you do the clinch? Hold up. Gameplay. How you clinch? Oh, that's not helping. Yeah, control.
Elbows here.
Come on. Come on, Ronda. Go on, Ronda. Oh shit. Punch it. That side control, man. I want a hip toss ass. I might do an arm submission or something. Yeah. Final boss fight for Ronda. Come on, Ronda, I'm gonna avenge you, baby. Nunes's cut is getting worse. The cut man wanted the bit to get in there. He'll have to wait for the break between rounds if we get there. Side saddle. I got you, baby.
Side control again.
I got you, baby.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Trying to spin to the back. Nice, sweep.
3 minutes to go in the round. Well placed kick there by Rousey.
I got you, you lying ass bitch. That's what I'm talking about. That's what would have happened in real life, baby. Around the mind was about game plan, baby. My game plan was right. That's what happened. Shit. I put that side saddle. You try to get in that full guard. I put you in the full guard. Arm bar. Get out of here. Get out of here.
And here we see it again. Beautiful submission.
Mm-hmm. And I got a trophy.
So there she is, your winner by way of
submission. Oh man, your girl Ronda takes some damage, though. That's realistic.
Champion Ronda Rousey accomplishing tonight what a lot of people said she couldn't. Her entire MMA arsenal on full display. The results certainly speak for themselves. Not a belt tonight, but a huge, huge win for the future Hall of Famer, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Yeah! Let's see Ronda on how the stats are. Oh, round one. Yeah, she was stunning and wobbling, man. Two rounds. Oh, it took. I want to relive another fight. You're a C team fighter. It's a water.
Welcome to EA Sports UFC Ultimate Team, the mode that lets you build and customize a team of UFC fighters to compete online or offline in a variety of exciting challenges. Every fighter earns you coins you can use to purchase Ultimate Team packs, containing better fighters.
Shit. Simplify it, I don't know. Complex it up.
It is a lightweight bout between Tony Ferguson and Conor McGregor.
Uh-oh.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Ferguson is 4 years his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. To get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Trying to think, who won on the Conor whoop Tony? Come on, look that up right now. Fought before. I'm like, this that man who Connor be ducking from. Uh-oh. Oh, let me change with my camera, man. Yeah, that bitch is going. Oh, right here. Yeah, that's the best. The best start. Oh. A combination on
this leg kick.
Good combination he's landing here.
Well, he has stayed tactical, but he is really starting to chew up the opposition now. He came out super aggressive.
Oh, he dropped Connor, but hurt his body.
And now starting to uptick the ball again. Nice start here in round one. Certainly showing off some good hands here.
This shit. But stop playing with me. Get him in the rail.
Very nice move to side control. In the full mouth.
Oh, McGregor's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding. Oh, look like an elbow there from the top line folks.
Oh, Conor might lose. I see why you're running, Conor. This dude got some hell. Man, he powerful. So powerful.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
Switching stances here.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Nice kick there by McGregor. Wow,
he got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. Huge uppercut misses.
Oh.
Oh, both men exchange.
Shit.
Well, the offense has been there. He's landing some good shots.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Gotta be careful here.
Oh. Bit. Oh, come here, you bitch! Ow! All night! Oh, fuck by you!
The ground strikes continue to pile up.
Oh, that was so much fun! These boys ain't got no kind of takedown game. Wow! Wow! Hey man, Tony Ferguson said, "Is this your foot? It looked like you take a liking to your feet, bitch. Get down!" God damn, it's nice. Oh my God. I'm not gonna Khabib you, you feel me? Damn. Oh, look how hot ass. Hey, girl. What's up? We go shopping for some new UFC wear.
Crowd fired up, so only third and final round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt.
Oh!
Ferguson out on his feet!
Nice leg kick.
Shit! Alright.
Result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBange called the stop for this contest.
Oh, without the chance. I do want to get a career mode. Save that. Yo, oh, yo, oh, that fire epic, dog. Conor was going in.
Running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland, slimy like a stepping out of fortune.
He'll play one more for the team than playing career. Like one match career. Oh, see. You pretty. Oh, my hair like that again. How do you fight now? How you get a match? I'll put that in knockout mode. Let's go. Come on, not bad. That's it, crew. Oh, but my own creative fighter, though. That's the only thing that's wrong. Time to play my career. Chang Wang Wong. I'm playing one more knockout mode with the guys. One more time, I got. Brother, or a black guy. And the black dude. Rampage at? Yo, they got a Rampage. I don't think they have a Rampage. What the fuck? Oh, I don't have a Rampage, bro. They didn't cut that beefy yet. I picked Derek Lewis. Good.
You can't judge a book by his cover. You can't think a fighter can win because he looked the part. He got to be able to play the part. Hold his hands and sock.
Nice kick to the stomach.
I could teach you a lot, but you gotta be willing to listen. That was a good punch. Look at it.
Oh, this is Bob right here. Hit him with the Muhammad Ali fan. Look at your health bars. Look back up, man.
Oh, wow.
Being
in that octagon is a science, man. It ain't just go out there and just swing, you know, wild. You gotta have a strategic plan about yourself. Understand?
Oh, come on, come get it.
The nut application, filling him out.
Oh my god!
The nut application, filling him out.
Right here.
Back up, man. Your bars is low.
One piece.
He's been out.
Shit.
That's a wrap.
Yo, let's check out the group. That's one of those. Didn't I tell you to leave me alone? I told you I don't want to fight. Go to bed. Good shit. I love it when you chop the big tree down.
Saying white wall.
Thank you.
fight somebody trash like me. Who got the lowest win? Oh, I said it took the move. As well, last one. Let's go. Oh shit. I'm trying to do a new move. Look at the ward out the way. Shit, this clinch game weak. Oh, put him in that tire clinch. Oh no. Oh, shit. Hold up. Shit. Let's run. Come on. That helped out. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. I don't count my stamina down. I got heart. Best slow fighter, slow amateur out here. I'm a Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. Been tied up. Look at that. I would have won it. Nah. Yeah, yeah. Next two fights. If I stop it in the first round, that'll be it for my game. Thanks nobody for viewing. I sure do appreciate it.